fisheye?
Yeah, because you look kind of tilted here.
I look fat.
And Dong's just having sandwiches.
How the sandwiches, Dong?
Dong?
I'm so jealous of, like, I see you on Instagram and I'm like, oh my goodness, you're having so much fun.
Yeah, she's doing no work.
Sam, we miss you.
Sam, we miss you.
We miss you so much.
We have no idea how we're gonna figure out this year four without you.
Literally.
The only person translating my notes to visible things, to anything legible for you is gone.
Year four. New stuff.
You still need to graduate with a really strong degree. Really peers for each other. You should be learning from each other. Remember what I always say, which is you're not in competition with each other.
She's taking on as mission. We talked about that a bit already, but when she was admitted,
oh my god, is it hospital placement this week?
Yeah.
This is like really fun. Why am I excited for you, AirPods? What are you up to today?
Ooh, that's a
new dome! New year, new dome!
I'm gonna pick up my AirPods.
Yeah?
I'm just gonna come along with her. I've got nothing to pick up.
I'm just gonna pick up my AirPods. See ya.
See you tomorrow. So, you know, like, I was editing the Madagascar video.
Oh, yeah.
And, like, I really missed you guys so much.
Oh, Jasmine, I missed you too. I wasn't there.
You were not in the video, but I did miss you too.
Oh, I miss you guys a lot.
I'm still gonna go pick up my AirPods.
Getting AirPods?
Pro.
Ooh, wow.
AirPods.
So watch me noise cancel all of you guys.
Our lecture hall's got new chairs with our tuition fees.
We used to have a chair that was broken.
It's finally fixed.
We can now actually sit next to each other
rather than squat.
Either we can get off with her at Piccadilly or at Oxford.
I think Oxford is much closer.
Okay, bye y'all.
Bye.
No.
Are you happy?
Yeah. I've basically been annoying everyone about this all day. So.
Seems fair.
Thank you very much.
Enjoy.
Hey! Are you a dolphin or what?
Unboxing video.
Unboxing video.
And ASMR at the same time.
Because it's fun. What the heck? Oh yeah, they do have battery.
They do. Oh, try it right now. Can you imagine someone just connects to your AirPod Pro right after?
Oh my gosh. I would hate that person. Is it already on?
Oh my gosh. If you do this, then you could hear. Can you hear me?
Sue? Try it right now. It's amazing. Oh my gosh. Do you hear me?
It's so faint.
Okay.
Like, I need to read your lips.
Do you hear me?
Oh my gosh.
Do you hear me?
Like, I need to, like, read your lips.
Okay.
Unless you can.
Happy birthday, Sue.
No, I haven't heard. What?
Happy birthday, Sue. I know it was your birthday last week, so happy birthday.
I have no idea what you
just... Your birthday party is coming, and this is a secret, so. Hola. Hola, so you're stupid.
Thank you.
I've been saying something like this for this entire video.
I'm just getting insulted and I'm just like, thank you mom, thank you dad, thank you brother, thank you sister. This is the best thing. Honestly, this is the best thing.
Aww. Love that.
This is the end of the
yeah.
I'll go for 5 weeks.
morning, and I've been working on this since like 8, I think. So I finally completed all these things. It took ages, so I'm just ending now.
시습이 좀 일찍 끝났어요. 그래서 치과 여기 가야 되거든요. 지금 바로 가도 되냐고 물어봤더니 지금 바로 오라 그래서 지금 가는 중입니다.
Lunch/dinner and just went to bed to nap for probably like 1-2 hours. I just got up after like 6 hours. I think I'll just try to be productive a bit for like 4 hours and then go to bed again.
Picture us raising him with him.
There's no perfect answer.
Hi everyone, I just finished eating and gonna go to uni.
Hospital placement. I just brought my iPad.
That's so smart.
I know, and it was actually so cool.
We're actually going to be bringing a former student in who's currently doing his pre-reg to come and talk to you in a couple of weeks' time. Specialisation essay, and I said, oh, goodness, now what is it? And he goes, I can't find
it. Well, we've got. Okay.
We got cystic fibrosis.
Hey, it's not that bad.
Don't promotion time for your new song.
There's a song out called Can I No, wait.
I thought it was Can We Just
Can We Just Start Again?
Can We Just Start Again?
It's by our lovely friend Ubon. featuring
song?
Myself.
You can find it on Apple Music or Spotify.
Exactly.
가져왔어요. 그래서 온 김에 같이 뜯어보려고 합니다. 이거는 제 겨울 코트랑 제가 맨날 입고 다니는 이 스웨터, 가디건 같은 건데요. 얘는 제가 페루 쿠스코에서 사온 거예요. 짜잔. 이거는 회색 코트. 이것도 제가 진짜 되게 자주 입는데 얘는 에이세컨즈에서 산 거예요, 옛날에. 얘가 되게 무거워가지고 단점이. 그리고 또 뭐였냐면 이거 고래상어 인형입니다. 부피가 커서 두고 올라다가 결국 이렇게 받았습니다. 그리고 또 하나는 책인데요. 이거예요. 한국어 책인데 달리기를 말할 때 내가 하고 싶은 이야기라는 책입니다. 이건 제가 옛날에 영국 처음 유학 올 때 도움받았던 유학원 원장님이 선물로 주신 거예요. 최근에 마라톤 완주했다고 이번에 가서 말씀을 드렸었거든요. 최근에 뵀을 때. 그러니까 이제 이 책을 보시고 아, 재학생 생각이 난다 이러면서 보내주셨어요. 유학원 얘기가 나왔으니까 잠깐 말씀을 드리자면 유학원 선택하는 법을 좀 알려드리고 싶어요. 첫 번째는 무조건 많이 가보시길 추천드립니다. 약간 아 여긴 좀 아닌 것 같다, 여긴 조금 믿음이 간다 이런 게 스스로 생깁니다. 그리고 두 번째는 본인이 어느 정도 인터넷으로 리서치를 해서 본인이 가고 싶은 학교, 본인이 하고 싶은 전공을 조금 최대한 확실하게 구체화시켜서 가는 게 가장 좋습니다. 나는 이 학교에 가고 싶다, 이 전공을 하고 싶다라고 말을 했는데도 뭔가 자꾸 다른 학교를 좀 추천을 한다. 근데 딱히 들어보니 그냥 이유도 많이 없는 것 같다 한다면 그 유학원은 거르시는 게 맞습니다. 그리고 세 번째는 상담을 할 때 무조건 큰 유학원을 가시기보다는 원장님들이 직접 상담하시는 곳을 가는 게 좋습니다. 그리고 네 번째는 상담비나 수속비를 요구하는 곳은 제가 가지 않았습니다. 그래서 저는 한 6, 7 군데를 돌아다녀보고 결론적으로 결정을 한 곳이 이 사람사람 유학원이었습니다. 결론적으로 제가 원하는 학교에 왔고 책도 보내주시고 원장님 제가 요즘 한국어 책 진짜 안 보는데 이거 잘 읽겠습니다. 그리고 마지막은 대망의 실버 버튼이에요. 인스타에서만 올리고 유튜브는 지금 처음 보여드리는 것 같은데 하나 둘 따란 여기 이제 뭐라고 써있냐면 Presented to Wonder Just Day for passing 100k subscribers 라고 써있습니다. 진짜 다 여러분 덕분이에요. 이거는 진짜 무거워서 엄마가 굳이 가져가야겠냐 막 하셨지만 이거는 그냥 제가 편집할 때나 뭔가 힘들 때나 그냥 보면 진짜 되게 큰 뭔가 모티베이션이 될 것 같아서 무조건 받아야 된다고 해서 받았습니다.